说实话，当我一开始看到这个所谓的缩员计划的时候，我是觉得十分吃惊的。因为什么呢？因为在这个计划里面，将中国违反实验室规程造成病毒泄露这个假设作为一个研究重点之一从这一点上，我就能感觉到这个计划里面所透露出的对常识的不尊重和对科学的傲慢武汉病毒所的职工和研究生到目前为止没有一个职工和研究生感染新冠病毒，武汉病毒所也没有能够直接感染人类的病毒，也没有开展过新冠病毒增益功能研究，更没有所谓的人造病毒。那么哪里来的因为违反实验室操作规程而导致的病毒泄露呢？所以这个是这种提法是违反，既违反常识也违背科学的规律。
If you mean the Wuhan virology lab, that's a lot of nonsense, and it should be just thrown out straight away. Something starts somewhere, everywhere in the world. The last flu epidemic started in Mexico. There has to be an origin somewhere. And the idea that somehow China let the world down in letting this virus out is just a nonsense. It happens, and everyone has to pull together to deal with it.
In my opinion, Americans are using Wuhan as a political tool, basically, by creating a media hype, by creating in social media that the origin came from Wuhan. It is a political agenda. So now they are using different tactics by political pressurization, by trying to embarrass China in front of the world,